I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set a specific Android app to operate in a different language. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Languages in this list of options. Language options are shown. Step 4. Navigate to the Preferred Language section and then tap App Languages in this section. The next screen shows you a list of all of the apps installed on your Android device. Step 5. Tap the app you want to change to operate in a different language. In this example, I'll tap the Calculator app. The App Language screen for that specific app opens. Step 6. Scroll down to the All Languages section and then tap the language you want that app to operate in. The next screen shows you regions associated with that language. Step 7. Tap to choose the region associated with that language you want this app to operate in. You'll return to the App Languages screen where you'll see that the language associated with this specific app has been changed. Going forward, when you open this app, it will operate in that language. You can always navigate back to the App Languages screen to change this app's language. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.